Hello guys, how are you all? And I'm fine. I hope that you are also fine. So today I'm really excited, and the reason for my excitement is the launch of BSNL Choke Up Plan by Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited, one of the most favorite brands in telecom. So guys, please like and please subscribe my channel. I have already posted some of the videos in this YouTube channel in the educational section, and this is the technical section session. So please do like and do subscribe my channel. So let us come back to the main topic. So guys, BSNL Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited just recently launched the BSNL Choke Up Plan, which will be implemented from 17th March, April, May, June 17 June 2017. And under this BSNL Choke Up Plan, of ₹444, you have to pay ₹444, you will get a validity of 90 days, and per day you will get choka, means per day you will get 4GB data. Obviously BSNL did not include any call rates or something, any unlimited calling, even BSNL to BSNL, no, such things are totally absent. But then also BSNL choka plan only promotes 4GB of data per day for 90 days. So if you calculate mathematically, you are getting a total data of 360GB. And the cost you can easily estimate, 360 GB, 360 GB cost 444, so 444 by 360 GB, it will give you the cost of 1 GB data, and it's nearly 1.23 something. So guys, I'm really excited, and I'm getting ready to recharge my BSNL 3G SIM to that offer. Obviously BSNL don't promote 4G data, but it's a 3G plan. So guys, please give your comment below what you think about BSNL and what do you think about its rival companies, Airtel, Jio, and do you think that this is in fact a good plan that is offered by BSNL and that is to be implemented from tomorrow. Thank you guys.